The county zoo has announced the newest members of their family, a pair of female snow leopard cubs.
The cubs were born May 19th. They're just starting to get up and move around. They were born to first-time parents Tysa and Batar. No names for these new little guys, but the litter marks the zoo's fifth litter of snow leopards. Mm.